Welcome back to another day of the stream. Subscribe, comment, drop a like if you haven't. Today, let's continue with our adaptive layouts. We did the only collab in this path. What's it called? Path line. And since we did the lunch tray app already, we will do the reading and the quiz. Let's go. Expand the ecosystem of device form factors. And just from iPod to iPhone to tablet to computer to watches. A seamless user experience when transitioning from one device to another. Orientation of aspiration should be flexible. Can it be the name of it? Breakpoints and window size classes. profiles used with requires described earlier. Most of this image parents. To share data. So using a flexible different layout manager, grid layout manager, staggered grid layout manager, flex box layout manager. This one's a linear one after one. This one has grid stem non-necessary matching. Wait, but isn't that the minimum size you want to show those at? And as the screen gets larger, it gets smaller. The higher the percentage. closer is to the minimum size. I don't know how you would determine what percentage you would use that hero for. Like half the screen or full screen? Down, falling down. It takes the same emphasis. Supporting panel. Miss detail view. There's not enough room. Detail slides on and off. Okay. Let's do the quiz. It's not already finished. Check the earlier videos. Detail in most cases, the pain will only sign on small devices such as this without evidence. Sure, that makes sense. Compact with typically find this 600 720. Aspect ratio. This is true on smaller devices. Like 600. Layout weight. first callback. Crest. This is how I just function. Slide over clicks. The quiz. Be the recording. See you next video.